But let me tell you something. Just because Tony won once doesn't make him a king. No one has a track record like me. And we're going to put that into perspective tonight when Tony goes home.
Famous are the people.
Tony, so back-to-back losses. Wow. Tony, what do you think that means?
I'm not too sure, Jeff.
Jeff, he hopes he's not the square peg.
All right, it is time to vote. Malcolm, you're up.
Just in case, and as far as Tony's concerned, you're the clown that's going home, and the queen stays queen. Adios.
Tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden unity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Grab the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Aubrey. Tony. Aubrey. Tony, we're tied. Two votes, Tony. Two votes, Aubrey. Tony, that's three votes, Tony. Tony, that's four votes, Tony. Two votes, Aubrey. Second person voted out of Survivor Game Changers. Tony, that's five, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
Sheep being led to the slaughter. Good job, Sandra.
That's what you get for plotting against me.
Good job.
That's what you get, and the queen stays queen.
You guys are suckers if you allow that to happen.
That's what you get. Take your ass home.
Tony, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye, Tony. Say hi to Sierra for me.
Well, it's interesting that both votes have been decided by groupthink, which means it's only a matter of time until the finger is pointed at you. Grab your torches, head back to camp.
Thanks for that paranoia.
My pleasure. Good night.